Hello and welcome to College Daily. My name is Jill Langland. Having the athletic ability and the stats is just the beginning. John Tidwell has the heart entirely devoted in the game. And College Daily reporter Whitney Fryer has more on the story.
USF defensive back John Tidwell has been open drafted to the Denver Broncos, his hometown team.
I'm originally from Aurora, Colorado, and I graduated from Rangeview High School, which is also in Aurora. And then when I was back home, I lived with my mom, my dad, and then my sister. My sister now lives in Texas, along with my parents. They just moved recently. So my mom works for a lending company. She does like mortgage type stuff. And then my dad right now, he's currently looking for a job in Texas because of the move. So he's most likely gonna try and get a management position of some sort. And then my sister, she works in Texas on the toll roads.
Tidwell double majored in business administration and accounting with a minor in finance. And since a young age, football has played a major role in his life.
Well, when I was little, you know, I always wanted to play football. I started with flag football. I actually quit when I was like 8 years old. And then growing up, just playing football. There's a story behind my high school career as well. When I was a freshman, I was told I was too small to play football. So when I was a sophomore, I actually went to my varsity head coach and was like, hey, I don't think I'm going to play football anymore. I just want to play baseball. But he actually made me stick it out, and I'm glad he did. It really obviously benefited.
Playing for the Denver Broncos has always been a dream for Tidwell.
I mean, that is the home team, but there's a lot of stuff behind the process as well. I did have to go through a combine, and the Broncos actually invited me down to Denver to do another pro day. So I think that was a major factor behind it too. There was a lot of interest from them, and that really drew me to the Broncos, I think. I mean, it was overwhelming. I was in shock, awe. There was anxiety, stress, everything. You know, there was a lot of mixed emotions with the whole process and whatnot.
Fellow team members have had the biggest influence on Tidwell's football career.
I'm a humble dude. I don't come from like a background where you have everything, you know, and being here at the University of Sioux Falls has really influenced that. The brotherhood that we had on this team has really helped me, and the guys on the team also pushing me every day, being able to push me to where I am today. One main one was probably Solomon St. Pierre. He's another guy that's getting looks from the NFL. Everything he did on the field, you know, we really pushed each other throughout our whole careers. We played 5 years together here, so we would always push each other, not only on the field, but off the field stuff too. So I think he was probably one of the main athletes that really pushed me and inspired me to be who I am right now.
Preparing for the NFL draft was no easy process. Tidwell spent 3 months training for an invitation-only tryout.
So, basically started, you know, had to get ready for the combine up at SDSU, where you had to run the 40, there was a vertical jump, there's a number of different tests that we had to go through. I was training for that for about 3 months, for about 5 seconds, which seemed like a lot, but I mean, it was worth it. So did that training, and then I was actually invited down to Denver, as I said before, to do the local pro day there, which we just went through a number of defensive back drills. So after that, it was basically the waiting game. So going through the draft and whatnot, there was a number of coaches that called throughout the process. There's the Jaguars, the Raiders. There was a number of teams besides the Broncos that called that had interest as well. And then basically playing that waiting game out and then seeing what would happen throughout the process. And then I got the phone call, and I was a Denver Bronco.
If his football dreams do not go as planned, Tidwell hopes to continue with a career in finance.
Actually, there is a job that I have lined up at Grant Thornton down in Minneapolis. It's a big accounting firm down there. So I do have that lined up if football and stuff doesn't work out.
Tidwell left for Denver on Thursday to begin the training process. For USF College Daily, I'm Whitney Fryer.
That's all we have time for today. For USF College Daily, I'm Jill Langland. Thanks for joining us.